I got the AK Frostbite, and yeah, that's all. I bought the plasma pistol by accident, but today our focus on is the what should I use? You know what? Let's go with the Frostbite sniper. Today we'll be using. I also got VIP too, so don't mind me. I just want to level up better. I mean, level up faster and get more coins so that I can make these videos. Because as you know, I am in school. And it will take most of my time to do these videos. Anyways, let's use the Warhawk. Yes, it does have homing, I think. I don't know. It's my first time trying it. Well, that was a big oof. Now, the Frostbite Sniper I tried it yesterday is OP, but it doesn't have a crosshair, so you have to manage your shots. Oh no. Is this glitch? I know how to use the bomber now. If you guys want me to reveal the bomber, my next video, comment down below. Meanwhile, it does have homing, but the homing missiles are limited. Like when you home so much, they can like take out the homing missiles. If you guys have the jet, stick with that. This is harder to control. I don't have the jet yet, cause I'm way behind on my schedule. Let's land right here. Stop, 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 stop. And let's go to A. Too dark, can't see. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh my no, it's too dark. I wish the Frostbite one shot at all range, even though it's like, you know, there's no crosshair, right? So it's harder to shoot. In Team Deathmatch, I'll show you guys the bomber. It's great, trust me. I mean, I'll show you the Warhawk because you can't use the Warhawk here. So close to hitting him. Where's my Warhawk? Oh, there it is. Josh needs to fix the wheels of the planes and jets because, like, you know, it gets stuck all the time and a bunch of things happen to it that you can't even control. Like this right here. There's a plane. Never mind, got intruders. This is so hard. Oh my god, this is so hard. They need to add a crosshair. Did you guys know that you can win domination the toxic way with the bomber? If you guys know that toxic trick, comment down below. Not dying. I guess I'm camping at A because there's so many people here. Be better with team deathmatch, seriously. This is not like the AUG. Plus the drop is insane. Oh, let's pay to win. Frostbite sniper is good, but it doesn't have the crosshair. Let's use the bomber. Much better with the AUG. You know what? Let's use the AUG and then frostbite later. Okay. Hang on, guys. Let me show you the toxic trick. Is that what you're gonna do to me? Find that secondary rocket launcher. Does a grenade launcher have infinite ammo? Cause I wanna use it. Yes guys, I'm using the bomber. I know how to use it now. Remember in my last videos where I can't use them? Never mind. It's harder to do it than I thought. You guys know what the trick is, right? Have you guys seen the trick? In Domination, the toxic way to win. It's just get your bomber. Oh my god, did that not do any damage? Now that guy's gonna come after me. Now that guy's. Use the SKS. I know how to use all the weapons, but I don't unlock them yet. I didn't unlock everything yet. Oh wait, I forgot, I have a rocket launcher. He's still up there. Are you PPSH. Yeah, I gotta check something. That was still recording. There's a trick. There's a trick for the. There's a trick for the bomber. You can take out campers with it. Now there's a toxic trick that I was going to show you. You guys saw that, right? This is toxic. Alright, jump, shoot. god! Come on, we got control of everything, except for A. Yeah, let's kamikaze. Even though I'm Russian. I'm actually not Russian, guys. I just like the outfit. And their vehicles. GG. Hey, look, it's me! Something else in domination. It's all domination, whatever. Should I buy the PPSH? Give me ideas. What gun should I like compare? I mean, compare or use? I'm trying to find options. Maybe next video will be about the, what's it called? The Frostbite sniper, maybe? I just previewed the Frostbite for you guys. Oh, that was a close one. You take that bomber, bro. Again, I've been grinding a lot for these videos, and it is mostly at night where school nights are. So please subscribe and like this channel, put on notifications, and so you can be notified by my videos. Share these videos with your friends or family that play this game. And that's all I want to do. Oh my god! This shotgun is so annoying. They should add a system where shotguns should have those pump things. Maybe just like in Fortnite. Let's just use the Warthog. I'm not gonna be toxic anymore, let's just use the Warthog. Get off of my Warthog. The reason why I tell people get off my planes and vehicles is because, like, when someone's on your aircraft or anything, when you try to turn, for some reason, it just, like, you dumbass. He almost got both of us killed. Do you guys think that's annoying? If it's annoying, please like the video or something like that. Cause for me it is annoying. Even though I do it, when I get tortured by it, it's so annoying. Yes, we're getting everything. Thank you. someone killed that bomber already. I'm thinking about this. Of course I want this, but it's just too much, and it's just like too much money. Just too much money, guys. Maybe I should do a review on Jet versus the Warhawk. To see which one's better, you know? Get off of my Warhawk, oh my god, that's so hard to have. I don't want anyone to get on my Warhawk. Even though it's a fan, because you guys know what happens, right? Oh my, is everyone camping? I think I should use SKS. Ask anyone to buy me a Robux gift card and I'll give it to you guys, maybe. I don't know. I'm thinking to do a giveaway. Should I do a giveaway? The trick of using the bomber is to, like, stop your engine and then bomb. They should add a system where where you can't just spam the shotgun. How much more minutes do I have? Not a good idea. Bro! Oh, I'm close to level 60. That's nice. Yes, guys, I've been spending a lot. For the win. some reason you can't shoot people out of the vehicles with their passenger. Should be allowed. Oh my god, the shotgunner. The shotgunner's so annoying. I want to kill him so much. Just go. These noobs. Again, can this? Did that not do it? Come on, there's only two of you guys running. Why didn't you kill me? We'll use a spike to get to me. Guys, here's a tip for you. Please do not ever pay to win for the Boombo. It's just annoying. You'll be toxic. But if you spend a lot of time on this game, then sure. But still, the Boombo is so OP. I think I had enough. Liking this video if you like my channel. I mean, subscribe if you like this channel. Turn those notifications on if you want to see future videos and maybe live streams. And like on this video, share it with your friends or family. And I'll see you guys on the next video in the next Sunday. Yay. Bye.